elected last week in full council, is absolutely a full member of this team and has an extremely important role to perform in the proper functioning of this council and the effective and honest functioning of this council. And so it's wonderful to have you here, Madam Speaker. Then, after Theresa Ace, a medical doctor whose quiet diligence and commitment to detail has earned him praise in his previous portfolio, Dr. Zahid Badruddin is well suited to lead our service improvement efforts in water and sanitation, and he is appointed as the mayoral committee member for water and waste. Then, with a clear mandate to break the cycle of intergenerational poverty by delivering title deeds to people, to getting them on the asset ladder, and giving them the dignity and opportunity that comes with owning an asset, and to deliver a pipeline of public land for more affordable housing for Capetonians, as I have spoken about often in this campaign, Malusi Boy is appointed as mayoral committee member for human settlements. With enormous energy and a track record of effective leadership wherever she has served, and I've served with her together many times before this, and another exciting new entrant to our mayoral committee, I'm pleased to announce Patricia van der Ross is appointed as the mayoral committee member for community services and city health. With unparalleled experience and deep commitment to safer communities, and with deep insight into the policy framework, what we have to do to fill the growing void left by one of the most important collapsing national services, it is my pleasure to announce that JP Smith is appointed as the mayoral committee member for safety and security. A recent entrant to the mayoral committee just 11 weeks ago, with a clear mandate to restore the M2 expressway and Mitchell's Plain link on the MyCity bus system, and to deliver a multi-billion rand, multi-year MyCity capital expansion project, Roberto Quintas is appointed as mayoral committee member for urban mobility, covering the Roads and Transports Directorate. With a depth of experience in urban placemaking and precinct management, and with a wonderful can-do attitude to any service delivery challenge, including those in our sanitation and waste management directorate at the moment, Grant Twigg is appointed mayoral committee.